dehydrated?
No.
No. I was like, no, beer. I was trying to be super dehydrated, but then Ian is a harsh taskmaster, and he was like, next song.
We love you.
And then he saw the fear, and I was like, that's all next. Yeah, thank you guys for coming in to see us. This is our last show of SXSW West 2016. Obviously, no pressure on us because we have to go on after fucking Deftones. So, yeah, Martin and I are very stressed out about that experience. But also, we were watching from the side, and then every so often we're like, oh, they're coming. Because you don't want to get in the way of someone's concentration and their eye line when they're playing. And I would always kind of be like, oh no, look away. And then Martin was like, yes, it's happening.
That's not strictly true, but
okay. No. Well, you know, a lot of dreams are being...
I think Chino noticed me during the set.
No, just because I'm
funny. And you know what, he was like, get the fuck off my stage.
Yeah, like, why is this guy there? He's not anything to do with the guitar. I'm like, get away. Yeah. We are going to play some old songs and some new songs. Last time we were here, we didn't even have a record out, and now we have two, so we're all like grown up or something. But this song was on our first record, it's called Gun.